He's played on. And Stuart Williams is out. Reiffle being mobbed again by the ecstatic Australians.
Well, we have had a few three-day test matches, but I don't think this one will be 3 days because there isn't enough time left. But the West Indies certainly aren't staying at the crease very long at all. Stuart Williams there playing a long way away from his pads, the ball hitting the inside half of the bat, back down onto the stumps. 3 wickets down for the West Indies, 46 on.